The following program is a production of HEW Entertainment, heard on the official website of HEW Entertainment. It's that time once again for HEW Entertainment Radio.
And that's all I got to say about that.
Hosted by Jonathan Clark.
The Beat! The Man!
You gotta be the man!
Whoa!
Be sure to join us in the live chat room during the show.
Hulkamania is running wild like it's never ran before.
Call us on one of our request lines. If you live in the United States, call us at 1-641-985-7800, box number 372928. If you're from Canada and would like to call us from 1-647-724-4194, box number 372928. Long-distance charges may apply in some areas.
I've been the World Heavyweight Champion 10 times.
Or you can always drop us a line at MySpace, myspace.com/HEW Entertainment.
And you will rest in peace.
Emailing us works for you too. Email us HEWWrestling@hotmail.com.
I am a wrestling god.
J.B.L.
And now, without any further ado, here is your host of HEW Entertainment Radio, on the official website of HEW Entertainment, Jonathan Clark.
The champ is here!
I have lived under this theater for more than 70 years. I was to play the Phantom on this very stage. It was to be the greatest night of my life, but it was not to be. For 1 hour before the curtain was to rise, I fell into the abyss, where I became a real Phantom.
Jimmy, I can hurt you and your family in 100 ways.
No, I won't let you!
Stay away from the streets.
Go!
Are you sure? Are you sure you locked the doors?
Told you, but they're locked.
The windows. Did you bolt them shut?
Yes, the windows too. Come on now. It's just the wind. That's the only reason it's not out there. It's just been blown off its post.
I'm Jonathan Clark. I host HEW Entertainment Radio, and although I might not be Earl Stein and wrote the Goosebumps books, I can guarantee you that if you listen to this show each and every week, you might find it a little bit too terrifying. Right now, I'm going to interview someone. I'll see you after the show.
You'll beware. You're in for a scare.
Radio, and you are listening to HEW Entertainment with Jonathan Clark.
You know that I'm a crazy baby. Do what I want when I feel like it. All I want to do is want when I feel like it. All I wanna do is lose control. You know that I'm a crazy bitch to do what I want when I feel like it. All I wanna do is lose control.
Jonathan Clark coming to you on the official website of HEW Entertainment, the show that is heard throughout the internet and in the official radio form of HEW Entertainment's official website, the critically reviewed HEW Entertainment Variety Radio. Well, we're just two shows away now from the big 800th episode of HEW Entertainment, so make sure you stay tuned to HEW Entertainment Variety Radio for the up-and-coming 800th broadcast to be transmitted and heard on our official website in our radio form. So you want to sign up. It takes about a minute and a half to complete your registration. Once you complete your registration after filling in a few details, you can use your username to access our audio archives. Every episode of HEW Entertainment is conveniently archived in our radio form. And I have to tell you, looking down through the archives that have happened over the past several years, a very diverse collection of audio commentaries and interviews are there, all the way back from the original episode of HEW Entertainment. And aside from all of that, all the other shows that I have done, I have accumulated over, I think, somewhere between 24 and 2,500 hours worth of radio footage on the internet. So definitely, if you don't want to check out HEW Entertainment, you can check out a mixture of all the other radio programs I've done over the years. Be sure to sign up for that. Be sure to interact with us in our live chat rooms. Some brand new live chat rooms have been relaunched on HEW Entertainment's official website. A chat room for virtually everything from HEW Entertainment to WWE, TNA, all the wrestling shows such as Raw, SmackDown, NXT, Tough Enough, TNA Impact, what have you, all the major pay-per-views, no holds barred live chats, and the chat rooms are presented by Parachat.com. I'll be getting into that before we get out of here and give you some details on the chat rooms and everything. Be sure to jump on over to our social networks, which include MySpace, Facebook, and YouTube. MySpace, let's start with that one, MySpace.com/HEW Entertainment Radio. Send us a friend's request along with your opinion on all the topics we have talked about or interviews. You can also find us on Facebook over at Facebook.com, Jonathan Clark. Send us a friend's request along with your opinion. And when you're on YouTube browsing through the many videos they have on there, you go to YouTube.com. Be sure to stop by YouTube.com, Jonathan Clark 22, and subscribe to our videos and check them out and leave your opinion either via email for our YouTube channel or via comment in one of our YouTube videos. This week for HEW Entertainment Variety Radio, we're going to be talking about the success of WWE's Facebook page, facebook.com/WWE, which has now officially accumulated over 30 million Facebook fans. Now, I'll go back to when I first started using Facebook. A Facebook user, an individual who appears here on HEW Entertainment Variety Radio, one of my co-hosts here on the show from time to time, Brittany Ott, told me Facebook only allowed you to have 5,000 friends. In a conversation I had with her, we talked about how many friends Facebook allows you to have and all the restrictions that Facebook puts on you sending up friends requests, very different from MySpace. She told me only 5,000 friends per Facebook page, but it's very strange to me that she'd say that. And then WWE, you go to WWE Facebook, and then you see over 30 million fans on Facebook. I know you can also click on different groups and tell them if you like them or not. Maybe that's what WWE are talking about. I haven't seen a Facebook